To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Onslaught. Destroy them all. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Precision and power. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
impressive. Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Unnerved, unbalanced. Decisive pummeling. remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. Is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. The end approaches. Thank you. As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Champion falls. Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. Preservation is paramount at any cost. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Wounds to be tended, lessons to be learned. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. I employed a crew of particularly unsavory mariners, who for a time sailed the four corners at my behest, retrieving many valuable artifacts, relics, and rare texts. Predictably, they increased their tariffs to counter my intense stipulations of secrecy. Such resources had long been exhausted, of course, and so I prepared an alternative payment.
The poor devils, chained and drowning for eternity. Precision and power. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Masterfully executed. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A singular strike. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? Ambushed by foul invention. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. Devastating blow. A powerful blow. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. The captain shouts his orders, and the crew obeys. Decisive pummeling. Quakes. Well struck. perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
In truth, I cannot tell how much time has passed since I sent that letter.